Alrighty.
It's 1:10 p.m. I got a 4.5 hour ride. Wait an hour or two just to get the energy up a little. Alrighty, 2:25, ready to get everything queued up. Alrighty, it's about 6 liters right here, 2 right there, another 2 liters right there, and then 400 grams of carbs, some 200 grams of maltodextrin, 200 grams of table sugar, sucrose, and 400 grams of water. So I'm thinking I'm going to be needing this today. Okay, so the workout is 30 minute warm up, 30 minutes of endurance, and then repeat 5 times, a minute 30, VO2 max, at a little bit of a lower cadence, about 80 to 85 RPM. 12 minutes endurance after that, and then a 30 second, 420 to 450 watts, anaerobic capacity, and then 12 minute endurance after that. So yeah, repeat that 5 times, and then 60 minutes endurance after that. If I feel like it, I can do 2 sets of threshold, or not really threshold, but like a low threshold, high tempo. It's gonna be 10 minutes at 310 watts, and then 20 minutes endurance, and then a 20 minute cool down, which that'd be great. For a 4.5 hour ride, this is probably actually an optimal amount of intensity. Keep it interesting, because if I just did 4.5 hours of just endurance, I'd probably be get pretty boring. So
Fifty-one minutes in, I'm finally warming up. Alrighty, halfway down through these intervals. These are pretty easy. They're just they make the endurance even easier. But it bumps me up for a couple minutes after. Friday, last interval, the last sprint. Kind of dying off right now. A little better. Felt a little better than last time. This one. guy chase those just the first 5 minutes. Really easy. Crazy. Okay. Not 4 hours. So probably do 180 till 4:30. So 10 minutes left. Apparently, clock average 178. I think I keep 180, but
alrighty. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and that. So about 7 liters, and then looks like I kind of got through half of this. That'd be 200 grams. I'm gonna take a pretty big sip right now, just to kickstart, you know, nice 30, 40 grams.